Silence. It was not the word of God, but the word of my life.